All right, we made it to the top. The doom and gloom has set in. It's gotten a little chilly and the fog has rolled in, but I absolutely love it. This is like the real deal of the Pacific Northwest. And we have decided to start out on Scorpion. The drop's close. I just love these Pacific Northwest trails. I don't know what that other way was. Oh my God. That was not a freaking roll or a drop. All right, I took a look at Trail Forks. I took a wrong turn. Back into Scorpion. Thankfully, I was pretty close to the top. So I just, that's slippery. I just boosted my way back up here. Man, that trail looks cool. I don't know what that is. Right here, Scorpion goes right, not left. So now I'm actually on Scorpion. And this is super cool. Oh, did I take the wrong way? Ricky, I took the wrong way. Grab some goggles. Oh, that's cool. Oh. I don't know what happened. Did I just blow up my fork? That's kind of stupid. That thing feels like it has no compression.
After the mishaps of the forks doing a rapid, unscheduled disassembly of themselves, I ran over to Losco and they were able to install a new compression dampener for my Zeb in a very fast time frame. And they got it done in a couple hours, went and ate lunch, and got back to Galbraith to finish our ride. And man, it made such a big difference. The forks are like incredible now, and I'm almost a RockShox fan. Never thought I'd say that, but holy cow, makes you want to sell the 38s and get a Zeb. What you're seeing now, we went and rode this trail called Mohawk, and it honestly was probably the best flow trail I've ever ridden in a free-to-ride area, and I think it breaks my top 10 on best flow trails I've ever ridden, period. I've ridden quite a few. It's that good. It's so good, in fact, I think it deserves its own video. So if you want to see some really sick jumps and just an incredible time, subscribe so you don't miss that. Now let's go ride Evolution Trail, Unemployment Line, Atomic Dog, some absolute bangers of a trail.
That Mohawk trail, or Tomahawk, whatever it's called, is just so dang good. Oh my gosh, this fork is really good. Might have to consider a RockShox fork for the Evil. Woohoo! Thank you. That is so much fun. That's like a really good, like, techy flow trail. Oh my gosh.
This trail is called Unemployment Line. It's a blue-rated flow trail that drops off maybe two-thirds of the way up the mountain. And it has some black diamond-sized jumps in there spread throughout just to keep things interesting.
Oh, I'm like overshooting everything today. Oh, we're going straight in there. Some of those were a lot bigger than I remember.
Now we're riding Atomic Dog, which I believe is rated as single black on Trail Forks, and I think I agree with that rating. It's either a hard blue or an easy black, depending on how you ride the trail. Overall, it's an excellent trail. It's kind of like a flow tech trail. If you hit it fast enough, you hit it right. It's nice and flowy, but still got some tech spots, still got some jumps. A lot of fun. One of my favorite trails here at Galbraith.
We are done with our day here at Galbraith.
Tell me, comment down below, is it Galbraith or Galbraith?
I've heard it a few times and I keep forgetting.
This mountain is super sick. I honestly came into it with pretty low expectations. I'm not sure why. I just watched the videos and it looked like pretty good. No, this place is awesome. If you're
making a road trip out here and you haven't ridden it yet, definitely stop in Bellingham and ride this mountain. Thanks for watching to the end. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.